Or the bastardization thereof. Right away. Just can't take it secondhand. You can't believe what you see on the independent network news about the bar scene in Indiana. That's all hype. This is a real story. Has anybody seen the poem about dancers' fear? Huh? I always thought it would be like AIDS or gonorrhea or something. But now, dancers' fear is having somebody steal your red spangly shoes. This is another song, okay? But first, let us remind you that the Church of the Dead Milkman is funded through the profits of these. Now, I would never want to be lame and just point out that we're selling t-shirts, because that's kind of capitalistic. But we pay women in Taiwan a quarter an hour to make these. And their livelihood depends on. You think I'm gonna throw this out? If everybody claps their hands, Tinkerbell will live. The other thing that makes us different, the fact that we would never ever hype t-shirts on stage, is our belief in a holy trilogy that consists of Charles Nelson Riley. Charles Nelson Riley is the one true God! Because God is neither a man nor a woman. And neither is Charles Nelson Riley. Many of you in the congregation tonight have been moved by his Kibbles and Chunks commercial. It has cured the blind and undeafened the deaf and caused the lame to talk. It's been an inspiration to us all. Now, friends, this church is turning out to be a non-profit organization, and I didn't plan it that way. I think we better take the time now to sing the praises of our Lord Charles Nelson Riley, a little ditty we call Serrated Egg.
I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it.
show you. I am such a sweaty mess. Lance will never let me into the boutique. This is new. It's called your wig, right? Is this your wig? Okay, good. I've ever since I got this metal plate in my head, not
God damn.
Yeah.
combat now.
Oh, hey, what's this? Hey, honey. Such juvenile humor, like, humanistic when you came in. What the hell are you doing? Oh, I can't call you.
Yeah.
film was ever starts with the same thing. Uh-oh, this is a freaking problem. So you dropped out of heckler's school and you put an exam? This is something, brother. I was upset at that couple and walked out from Knox to get my revenge, because tonight when they're in bed, she's going to say, "Oh, Rodney." Thank you. And we don't like it, but we figured, what the hell, let's make some money. So we wrote, what was that?
Skin it back, milkman.
Skin a what?
Skin it back, milkman.
Skin it back, milkman.
Hey, how are you?
What did you do with that dictionary? A traveler's guide to Osborne Land? What are you doing? Oh, okay, ready? Hey, wait, here's our... Okay, anyway, what the fuck got big? Oh, Frankadelic got big. So here, what the fuck, write a Frankadelic number. This is it.
Thank you. Thank you.
to destroy the life force because dirty brings strength. Thanks, man.
Yay!
Thank you. And remember, at Diamond Deep Pub, Sherry or Seaweed is the top answer. I think it's...
It smells like tuna!